fine after all. Kind of hungover. I found out that I have hurt my knee last time. I tried to remember what happened. And some blurry thoughts came into my mind. Some of it was, yeah, I was obviously not sober. And I know, this was a punch, but you won't get it.
Then I won.
I'll try to move on. So, I was not sober and I was playing pakadam pakadi. You guys know what pakadam pakadi is?
Yes, sir.
In case someone doesn't know, it is a game in which one of the players chases the other. So, I was not sober and playing pakadam pakadi. But that's not all. I was playing pakadam pakadi with a dog. And that's not all. I was the one chasing the dog. And that's not all. I remember, I tried to remember, but I haven't seen that dog earlier at all. And didn't saw it ever after. So there are chances. There was no more. Good evening all. I was expecting this man. That's what you say, otherwise you would be at my room. So, I wish this story was safe enough to tell at home. But I hope it is not. I know that it is not. One more incident happened to me at my home this summer. You will do what I say and live by my rules. Why? I asked. Because this is my house. You are standing under my roof. This property is in my name and not yours. Not yours? Yeah. That was the time I realized that I came to that. But you get to know, like, there are some things which you have to avoid while staying at home, right? And the problem is, who will tell us, right? Who would tell you that you don't have to say these things, but you have to act accordingly? Well, the problem has been solved. Here I present a brand new book written by one and only me, whose title is 40 Tips to Not Get Kicked Out of Your House by Rohit Loungani. Well, this book has been made by a lot of research and googling and hit and trial method by our whole team of a huge team of one member. Well, it contains 40 tips. And today, I'm gonna tell you all of them. Because today, you will get to know what to avoid and what not to when you are at home. So first of all, we have, start to talk to your family. It can be useless. Point number two, take care of what you speak. Because that could be a reason for stress. Avoid talking about your family drama. You might die of cringe. Avoid talking about college drama, you might die of being suspicious for me. Avoid talking about new social media app, your parents might kick in and ruin another platform for us. Avoid talking about engineering, because your father might be a better engineer than you with just another diploma degree. Relationships, marriages, sexuality, movies, music tastes, and your grades. Avoid talking about an inferiority complex, insomnia, anxiety, depression, suicidal thoughts, suicidal attempts. Avoid talking about those sleeping pills that you have been scoring without doctor's permission. All you guys have, right? Okay, then it's only me. New 39 days to get.
Really? At the rate I have
quitsmoking.com. With this, I want to end my speech. Thanks.